almost the end of the week. So I'm singing along to my favorite songs, and I'm shuffling my feet to the beat. And now it's 8 p.m., it's time to tune in again to my favorite show on RJTV. Let's groove, baby. Let's groove, baby. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's Thursday once again, and you know what that means.
What does that mean?
That means you're watching Let's Groove, the grooviest Thursday night live music show on Philippine television, only here on
RJTV.
We are broadcasting live nationwide on your TV screens and simulcasting globally online through Facebook and YouTube, straight from RJ Bistro here in Dusit Thani Manila, Makati City.
That's right, Milo. I don't know about you, but the heat's got me thinking.
Me
summer now, summer now.
It's so hot.
Yeah. Are you guys ready to chillax with us?
I think so. Are you ready, guys?
Yes, I can hear you. Okay.
All right.
Let's say hello to all our viewers online and on TV. Please feel free to leave a comment down below our live stream so we can give you a shout out later.
Yes, we will. And now it's time to introduce the band.
We are the Roaring Twenties. On the drums tonight, Nick Castro.
Let's go, Nick. Show us what you got.
Guitar, our ace on the bass, Robin Ortiguero.
Looking good with the RJ Jacinto drip, my guy.
Sheesh! On the electric guitar, we have another Sir RJ Jacinto drip, the secret Sosh,
Josh
Gutierrez.
Go, Josh.
Tonight, he is Manila's Prince of Swing, Milo Ibrado.
Let's groove. As my singing co-host, she's an actress, singer, host, and beauty queen. Let's give it up for Cess Cruz.
Cruz, baby.
Cess Cruz, baby. Tonight we'll be featuring these guest performers you see right behind and beside us.
Miguel De Leon.
Where is he? Right there. Mark Atienza. Say hello to Mark right here.
Comic Strip.
Comic Strip right there. And of course,
Ang Bagong Luto ni Enriquez.
Woohoo!
Damn! So what are we waiting for, Milo?
I don't know.
It's time to get our groove on.
Yes, indeed, Cess. And let's start with a performance from the only Belle of the Ball tonight. You, shall we?
Belle of the Ball, all right.
Yes.
Okay.
So what are you singing for us, Cess?
I'm singing something that has been a part of my personality since childhood.
Oh, what is this?
It's called Clumsy.
Clumsy, okay. Well, let's give it up for Cess Cruz, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Cess?
Indeed.
Can't help what?
Can't help. Tripping, stumbling, fumbling.
Are you still clumsy to this day?
I'm still clumsy to this day, physically, because, yeah, you know, it's part of my personality, my very, let's say, very
cute
jumbled.
It's cute, naman, I think.
It is?
If it's part of your packaging, being clumsy.
I actually plan to overcome it.
Oh, well, it's even cuter, I would say.
Oh, okay.
That's, you know what? I'm actually just, you know, stretching it so my mic stand can be fixed.
The what?
Right there.
Stretching mic stand?
Yeah, I'm waiting for my mic stand.
Okay, well, maybe later.
Do you want to go now or?
I don't know.
Do you want to introduce me?
Yes, of course. I will once again introduce Manila's Prince of Swing, Milo Ibrado, in a different skin this time.
Yes.
He's in his summer era.
I am. Thank you so much, Cess. Great job, by the way.
Thank you.
You're always setting the bar too high for me. My gosh.
Yours.
Take my mic na lang. Hello, okay. Well, so I'm gonna sing a song called Rude. So, can you hear my guitar? Okay naman? Wala sa house yung guitar. Okay, sound check, sound check.
Kasi you're beginning to you're beginning to sound like our boss.
Really? Oh.
Yeah, our
boss. About that, ladies and gentlemen. It happens when it's live. And this is live TV. Okay. You know what? Let's just dish the guitar and not sing with the guitar. Let's just sing with my voice, okay? Let's do it, guys. One, two, three. I want to see everybody clapping their hands if you can. Go something like this. Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and put on my best suit. Got in my car and raced like a jet all the way to you. I knocked on your door with heart in my hand to ask you a question. Cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man. Yeah. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, cause I need to know. You said I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend, cause the answer is no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry. Choice, I can't live without her. So love me or hate me, we will be both standing at that altar. But we will run away to another galaxy. You know she's in love with me, and she will go anywhere I go. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, say yes, cause I need to know. Say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend, cause the answer's to no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? Marry her anyway. Marry that girl. Marry her anyway. Marry that girl. No matter what you say. Just Gutierrez, let's hear it, bro.
I said, can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, cause I need to know. You said I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend, but no still. You gotta be so rude. Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry her anyway. Marry that girl. Marry her anyway. Marry that girl. No matter what you say. Marry that girl. We'll be a family. Why you gotta?
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, that was Rude by a band called Magic.
Okay, but you do not, you don't seem rude at all. You seem anything but.
Well, it's not me who's rude. It's the dad who's rude by not giving his daughter's hand.
Yeah, that's true.
I think so. Anyway, are we ready to introduce our next performer?
Well,
okay, I'm going to head over there, check it out. Cess, you take care of things here.
Yeah, sure. Our first performer for tonight, he is a fingerstyle guitarist from Cavite with over 108,000 followers on Facebook.
Whoa!
Sheesh! Well, please welcome for this TV debut, Miguel De Leon.
Let's go, Miguel!
Hello, Miguel De Leon. What will you be singing for us tonight?
Actually, not singing, but playing.
Playing? Wow.
Yes. Well, it might as well be singing because he's going to make his guitar sing.
Oh, with his vocals?
No, with his playing. With his fingers.
Wow, let's see what you've got.
What are you going to perform for us tonight, bro?
A song by Apo Hiking Society.
Okay. Kinakabang ka ba?
Classic.
Not really.
Baka,
is it
I saw from your promotion of this show na ba ang iniisip mo mangyayari sa iyo para mapunta ka sa TV ay matutulfo ka muna, tama ba?
Tulfo talaga, sir.
But no, sa Let's Groove ka nag-debut. Good thing ano?
Good thing. Kinabahan nga ako sa tulfo yung pala dito pala yung first TV appearance.
Okay. All right, well, thank you so much for having it with us here.
Who knows? Without, baka yung second television appearance yung
sa Tulfo na talaga.
Yeah, we will be seeing you soon.
I'm looking forward.
Excited.
Right. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, once again, Miguel De Leon.
Thank you.
beautiful work by Miguel De Leon. Bro, that's amazing. As an amateur guitar player, I can say that I'm amazed. And kinitinong ko yung mga mukha ng guitar players natin dito. Even our guest performers later are amazed at what you're doing with your guitar. So, without further ado, you have a second song, and what's it gonna be?
It's Essential Abdi by Stevie Wonder.
All right, let's give it up once again for Miguel De Leon. Robin said.
That was very sheeshful indeed.
Worthy.
I just invented that word because it's the best word I can describe from your performance.
So, Miguel, before we cut to a commercial, is there anyone you would like to say hello to,
or to
watching on TV right now?
Hello to my family who's watching right now and my beloved followers.
Okay.
Everyone.
Yes. Yippee! Yeah, did I hear that right? 108,000 followers.
Wow, amazing.
Grabe. Right?
Well, if you're watching tonight, shout out po sa mga follower ni Miguel. Thank God hindi po siya sa Tulfo unang nag-TV guesting. Well, once again, Miguel, thank you so much for guesting on Les Cruz. And
yes.
Just a question, is there anything you want to promote? An upcoming show?
Upcoming show,
wala pa naman. Well, we would like to have you back. Actually, we might have a guitar night because RJ Jacinto is known for being the Philippines guitar man. So maybe one of these nights we're gonna have a guitar night. So we'd love to have you there if you're G.
Or maybe we'll see you in Tulfo. Yeah.
Once again.
Either that or Tulfo.
Okay.
Charot lang. Anyways, okay. Wow. thank you once again, Mikael De Leon.
Yes.
And now, we'll be cutting to a quick commercial break. But don't you dare touch that remote just yet. Because when we return, we have performances from comic strip Mark Atienza and Ang Bagong Luto ni Enriquez. Only here on Let's Groove, baby.
We'll be right back.
Let's Groove, only here on RJTV. Before we feature our next performer, we would like to thank Julius Catering and Food Services for their mouth-wateringly delicious meals. And they bake fantastic cakes too, so please check them out online at facebook.com/juliusph. And now, let's introduce our first guest band. They are a sextet band. Did I pronounce that right?
Yes.
Sextet band from the music... They are a sextet band from the musically rich province of Cavite.
Cavite again.
Who cultivate an indie blues alternative rock vibe that's influenced by a wide range of musical history and genres. Let us welcome
Comic Strip.
Wow. Are you ready, Comic Strip?
You're ready.
All right. What will you be singing for us tonight?
First is a cover. First is a cover from John Mayer. It's called I Don't Trust Myself and Love You.
Wow. Does this have anything to do with trust issues?
No, not exactly. We just love the tune.
All right. Well, without further ado, let us welcome once again
Comic Strip.
Ooh.
For a second song, this is an original. And it's out on Spotify. This is entitled Boy Should Be My Love. If you guys would like to. Let's dance! On drums we have John Villarosa. On my right, we have Mr. Spaceship Man on guitars, Ian Espana. On my left, behind Jose, is our very own architect, Mr. Jamabuyo. On my left, we have Mr. Jose Solano on bass. On my right, we have engineer Garana Mandy on saxophone. And I want to tell you this, exactly these words. Please, if you want to listen, because I wanted more. I can show you more. I want you, baby, give me your hand and dance with me all night. 'Cause I just wanna ask you one day. I just wanna ask you. Won't you make my love?
Standing ovation in this frame, yes. Outside the frame. All outside of us grew gang. Wow, salute.
Once again, grabe. A big hand for Comic Strip, ladies
a
and gentlemen.
A big hand indeed. A big, large hand.
Certainly one of the best bands we've had on the show this
yes.
year, won't you agree?
And what an original indeed.
You made
May
us
I
dance.
Ask if this is on Spotify or any other platforms?
Yes, it's out on Spotify. You can listen to it. It's entitled Won't You Be My Love. And yeah, that's it.
All right, I have one question for you, Lodi. Why comic strip?
Technically, I wasn't in the original part of the band, but some of my bandmates used to call themselves Comic Trip, you know? And then they had this idea to add an apostrophe S on comic.
The comics.
So there's that word play right there, comic apostrophe S, trip. So they thought, or everybody else thought that it's comics trip.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's a play on words on comic strip, but the apostrophe is yes. on the yeah, word
very,
comic.
Very witty.
Very witty.
One last question. I heard that you are engineers or some of your
it
members
actually
are
came
engineers.
From work, Cess. Yeah. That's why they had to come here a little bit later.
So our percussionist here is an engineer. Oh, sorry, an architect. Wow. So he works at the gig. I can't disclose the company, but yeah, he works there. And on my right, on the saxophone, he's an engineer as well, civil engineer.
Okay, on saxophone right here.
Hello.
I miss our saxophonist, Ian. But anyway,
yes.
Last question for me. Who wrote this song? Was it a collaboration?
Yeah, it's a collaboration of the whole band. So we started writing the lyrics, and then they just added their funky grooves on it, you know? You make one piece together, it's a funky blues.
So I'm wondering, there's a very slim chance, if my judgment on the song is correct, that whoever you were courting actually said yes already. Kasi that's how good the song is, diba? The title of the song is Won't You Be My Love. So, my question for everyone here, sinagot ba kayo nung nililigawan niyo?
Yeah, probably.
Right. Yes! Probably. That's
okay.
A win!
A happy ending. Amazing. Wow.
Perfect. What a great way to end our set.
Yes. Wow. I, I don't want them to go.
Yeah, me too.
Personally, I want them to perform all night long.
Please do return when
yes,
you have the time.
We will be awaiting. We will be waiting with bated breath for your return.
We look
and
forward to
else.
That. Once again, thank you so much. Once again,
Comic Strip.
Yes. Once again, twice now. Anyway, congratulations. Great job, guys.
Yes.
And now let us turn our attention to this table in front of us. It's not very shaky anymore. Okay, there it is. These are the RJ microphones that we've been using on the show. So let's make it quick. If you want to buy the microphones that we're using and you've been hearing the quality of the microphones throughout the show, you can get these microphones at any of the 10 RJ Guitar Centers in Metro Manila. And also online at Shopee
and Lazada.
So you can add to cart now. This microphone to on my side is the RJ57. It is both a vocal and instrument microphone, which is priced at 800.
Instrument.
Yes,
wow.
Two. Multi-purpose microphone. So you can use this for your instrument and your vocals. This is a microphone right here. If you buy this, what comes with the box? A mic clip, a 3-meter cable, and a very convenient leather pouch. Okay, that comes inside the box with everything else. And the one next to it is called RJ58.
The Kuya.
Yes, the Kuya. Mm-hmm. It's priced at 999 pesos. And compared to the Shure microphone, actually, which is the industry standard, this costs at around 14% of the price.
14%.
Yeah, so you can buy around eight RJ microphones with your budget for one Shure SM58.
Is it 8 or 7?
I think
'cause it's 14%. So.
Oh, okay. Maybe 12% then. You are questioning my math. You're becoming better at math, Cess.
Very
I think,
much, right?
Because of this mic plug.
All right.
Okay, do you want to demonstrate
yes,
the microphone,
Yes, I would love to.
Yeah, because, you know,
change.
What does it take usually for people to be convinced of a product?
They of have course, to. They need to actually know and hear it with their yes. own ears, with their own senses.
And the best way to do that is through a demonstration.
Yes.
Okay, are you ready?
Yours truly. Okay. Indeed.
We're going to be switching from the Shure microphone, which is right here. Sound check, 1, 2.
Oh.
Anyway, so I am using the Shure SM58. Please pay attention to the sound of my voice. And without changing any settings, you be the judge, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to switch from the Shure microphone to the RJ microphone. Briefly. So
I thought I was going to demonstrate.
Do you want to do it?
Yeah.
So what's your tagline going to be?
Resorts World Manila.
They're not our sponsors, sis.
Oh.
So what else?
Customer service, how may I help you?
How about you say, you're listening to RJ FM 100.3.
You're listening to RJ FM
100.3.
Okay,
let's try that, shall
All
we?
Right.
So Cess is now going to be using the Shure microphone.
Mm-hmm. You're tuning in to RJ50M. 50M! RJFM 100.3.
That's correct. Once again, take two.
You are tuning in to RJFM 100.3.
All right. Now changing microphones. Drum roll, please.
You're tuning in to Whoa. RJ50M 100.3. Wow, I sound like a whole different person now.
You sound like a DJ.
Well, baka naman, I guess.
Yeah, you might have a career in...
I have potential, yes.
In FM DJing. Speaking of FM, RJ FM 100.3 FM is actually looking for Drive Time Angels. If you're familiar with our show, well, you're certainly familiar with RJ FM 100.3 show, the Drive Time Show. So if you want to be a Drive Time Angel, which, you know, who are the angels, who are the VJs, both VJs and DJs. On the show.
By which angels, like simulcast? Female, male, both?
Female, actually.
Oh, okay. More on female.
Exactly. Right. We simulcast on RJ FM and RJ TV on weekdays, 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. So if you want to become a Drive Time Angel, just send over your applications and your resumes to bea.jacinto@rjplanet.com. Once again, that's bea.jacinto@rjplanet.com. Or you can just, you know, message our official social media pages, RJFM 100.3 and RJDigiTV on Facebook.
I think you should say that again since you are mixing that up.
That's true.
Take two.
Once again, on RJTV's Facebook, that's facebook.com/RJDigiTV and RJFM 100.3.
All right.
All right. Well, and now it's time to turn things over to our resident comment reader who's all the way in West Philippine Sea right now. Robin, where are you?
West Philippine Sea?
Yo, what's up, everybody? You know, may delay dito sa West Philippine Sea, everybody. You know,
over.
Okay. So, quick shout out to our Facebook Live viewers. All right, we have here Samuel Lontayao. Shout out po kay Samuel Lontayao. Saka sa maganda niyang girlfriend na si Jenny May Vicenio.
Very nice.
Vicenio. Wow. That's our pianist, by the way. Shout out sa kanyang sarili. We also have Mark Anthony Atienza, CU Point of Bit, Fam and Friends. So yeah, that's our next performer later. So si Mark Atienza. We have Jocelyn Felix. Go, go, Marky. Bea Jacinto says, hi, let's groove. Enjoying watching tonight's show. Let's groove, baby. My Thursday night habit, even if I'm 59. Wow.
59?
Yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah, she just celebrated her birthday.
Oh yeah.
Happy birthday.
Belated. Happy birthday. All right.
So we have Radley Lakian.
Galing,
Brad. Congratulations. Yeah, sabi ni Radley Lakian. Also shared our live stream. So thanks so
must
much.
Must be a big guy. Eh. Malaki yan eh.
All right. Thank on you. Point. We have Agnes De Leon. Go, Mags. So that's just for Miguel. We also have Maylene Ersha Pablo. Guapo naman, nak. Wow. Nak. Yeah, Emmy Castro. That's groove. So cool. Shout out from Imus Cavite.
That's Nicholas's mom.
Oh, wow. Oh. So hi po, tita. That's Nicholas.
Right there.
I don't know if he's done his homework, but he's here doing music. We have Jenny Mae Vicenio. Ang guapo naman nung naka-white sa likod.
Wait,
that's Sam's girlfriend.
Which one?
Ayon.
There you go. We have Michael A. Manalo. Happy watching from Las Piñas. A top fan. Thank you so much. Okay, and let's head over to YouTube right here. We have some comments also. Live chat from our live stream on YouTube. We have Veronica Salazar. Good evening. Watching from Imus Cavite. From Lola Vernie Salazar. Hi, thanks so much. Vernie Salazar. Lola Vernie Salazar. We have, hi, Vernon. Who says, whoa, that guy can make the guitar sing. Awesome. He's referring to Miguel.
Miguel, exactly.
Very, so, yeah, very thanks true. So much.
Very, very true. We have Peter Min. Go, good evening. Oh, good evening. Watching from Bulacan, Bulacan. Yeah, from Bulacan, Bulacan. Yeah, thanks so much for watching. So, yeah, those are the comments. So, please keep on commenting, everybody, because we're going to read more comments later on. This is Robin. Back to us, guys.
All the way from West Philippine Sea, Mr. Robin Ortiguero. Thank you so much.
Thank you for your service. Next is our second guest soloist. He is a singer-songwriter, music producer, 2013 World Championship of Performing Arts alumnus, and Tawag ng Tanghalan Season 4 alumnus. Besides being Robin's classmate from the College of St. Benilde classmate. Music Production Program, let's welcome Mark Atienza. Is it true that you are Robin's classmate?
Yeah, we go way back. 2015.
ID115.
Animo!
Live Jesus in our hearts.
Forever. Solid.
Alright, well, what will you be singing for us tonight, Robin's classmate?
I'll first be singing one of my favorite Bruno Mars songs called Treasure.
Right. All right, take it away.
Thank you. Let's go. Everybody, hands up. Come on, everybody. Woo!
Fine, so fine.
Oh, girl, I'm smiling. Oh, baby, you should never feel so blue. Special version of Treasure by Bruno Mars. You guys like that? Yeah. Oh my gosh. And yeah, thank you guys. First of all, I just want to say thank you to the band. First time ko makaperform po sila. So, bigla nang lahat ng dinong ito. Pero they are so... Guys, pala po natin ating band, guys. Roaring 20s band, everybody. Come on! Now, for my second song, is it okay if I sing an original song? Okay. So I'll be singing an original song. Kaka-release lang po yesterday. It's now available on Spotify, Apple Music, everywhere, guys, and it's a song called Passcode, and para po to sa mga delulo na hindi makamove on. Ooh. AKA me. Meron pa ba dito mga delulo na hindi makamove on? Okay lang yan. Sama-sama tayo. Anyways, guys, hope you like this one. And here we go. I still have your birthday as my passcode, living through your shadows in case the one day you change your mind. I still have our moments saving Google photos, April to tomorrow, hoping one day you could be mine. It's been a while since I felt your touch. Can't deny I miss you so much. Even if we didn't get along, yeah. Try to forget what we had in October. Try to pretend that I'm already over. But I'll always remember. I still have your birthday as my passcode, living through your shadows in case the one day you change your mind. I still have a moment saving Google photos. April till tomorrow, hoping one day you could be mine. If you could be mine, ooh, oh, oh. Time, just so you could know me more. I try to forget about your smile. With all of the distractions, even from afar, always on my mind.
Happy birthday, but what's her passcode naman?
Secret! It's her passcode.
Sorry. We just tried to trick you to giving us your passcode.
Secret na po yung secret. Hulaan nyo na lang.
Okay.
Parang alam ko yan.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Alam daw ni Robin.
Alam mo?
Parang alam ko yung passcode niya na.
Alam mo, may...
May alam si Robin.
Passcode na naman. Mali.
Oh. It also sounds like... That sounded like this song. I was reminded of this song. Passcode na sinta ko.
Very
corny namin dito.
Very in theme of the whole song. Yeah.
I'm gonna get out of here. I'm too corny.
Yes. Yes. All right. Well, Morgenta, before you gracefully exit, is there anything you would like to promote apart from your single that just released yesterday, right?
Yes, guys. You need to promote. Actually, I have all of my original songs on Spotify, YouTube, Apple Music. You search it, guys. Mark Atienza Official. And on all of my social media accounts, guys, it's Mark Atienza Official. So, yeah, po. Hello po sa akin, family and friends from here in the Philippines and San York, guys. Hello.
All right.
Can I just say, boss, you are such a halimaw. Yes, I would, if you ever do a voice lessons, yes, I would love to learn from you.
Call me.
Yes, I noticed that mixed voice placement. That was when you transitioned from Cess to, Woo! That was so good.
Madaling turuan to.
Mahirap po. Faster. Akala niyo lang po yun, pero mahirap. Hindi madali. Anyways, thank you once again, Mark, for those wonderful songs. Now it's time once again for a quick commercial break. But don't you dare change that channel because we have more performances from Ang Bagong Luto ni Enriquez and the rest of the Roaring Twenties only here on Let's Groove!
Let's groove, baby.
Let's groove, baby.
One, two, three.
Let's groove, baby. Let's groove, baby.
We'll be right back.
Welcome back to Let's Groove, your favorite Thursday chill space. And now it's time to introduce our next guest performers. This band serves a fusion of blues, soul, pop, hip-hop, and a whole lot of retro vibes. Let's welcome
Ang Bagong Luto ni Enrique.
Hello.
Hello, everybody.
Actually, it's your second time on the show, but this time around, you're with your band, your actual band.
Yes, because last year I played solo, and now I brought with me my bandmates.
Your bandmates. Wow. Before I even ask you about the name of your group, I will ask about what song you will be singing or performing for us tonight.
Yes, indeed. The first song I'll be playing is a Stevie Ray Vaughan song. For musicians or guitarists, a lot of them knows this song. It's Pride and Joy by Stevie Ray Vaughan. It's a classic in the 80s. When you say SRV, it means Texas Blues.
All right, Texas perfect. Blues. Wow.
Well, let's hear it once again for Ang Bagong Luto ni Enrique.
Little baby, little boy.
Thank you very much, everybody. Now, that song is Pride and Joy by Stevie Ray Vaughan. Isa yan sa mga solid influence ko growing up as a musician. And now for our next song, I'd like to call on a friend. Tatawagin ko siya at tatanungin namin kayong lahat kung gusto nyo ba ng plastic o ayaw nyo. Tatanungin. Sino nga naman may gusto sa plastic, di ba? Jeff Kedelic, by the way. Ito si Jeff Kedelic.
Hey, good evening everybody. Good evening sa mga nanonood sa bahay, live on Facebook, and sa mga nandito. What's up?
Yeah.
So happy to be here.
Oh, bago namin tugtugin yung next song namin, I'd like to introduce my bandmate, syempre. Si Iggy Montelibano on bass.
Yeah.
Napakalagkit. And at the back, Benjo Robles. Woo! Our vampire bandmate. Hindi yan tumatanda si Benjo. Bago namin kantayin, dahil ayaw nyo rin sa plastic, sabay-sabay natin kantayin to, ah. Madali lang tandaan. Ayoko ng plastic. 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 Ayoko ng toxic. Ayoko ng toxic.
Solidura.
Sangan tarot linisin na natin yan.
Tara
at sa harapan lang naman ang basurahan. Napakahangin ng taas ng paglipad.
Woo!
Wow, tingnan mo, sinama pa niya ang kanyang alagad. Tarot linisin na natin yan. At nasa harapan lang naman ang basurahan. Ayoko ng plastic. 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 Ayoko ng toxic. Ayoko ng toxic. Magamitan. Tara na ninisin na natin yan.
Tara
at nasa harapan lang naman ang basurahan. Oops, pasag trip, ano, nagulat ka.
Ha?
Pakalala lang ito sa ating mga atwa.
Hoy!
Tara na, iba ang natin yan.
Tara
at nasa harapan lang naman ang basurahan.
Ayoko ng plastic. Ayoko ng plastic. Ayoko ng plastic. Ayoko ng plastic. Ayoko ng plastic.
Ayoko ng plastic.
Ayoko ng
toxic.
Ayoko ng
waste ng mga toxic face. Kaya tuloy tumbayan natin na sa dying face. Pag-trip ko na mag-trip papuntang outer space. Kasi sa lugar namin I'm feeling out of place. Sa pinya nung una parang ganap ko na itatrato. Pero nung makuha kami ay biglang minaltrato. Anong di mo nakita? Nagkalat yung litrato. Litatong bulbong trapo. Nagpapanggap na tao. masyado sisingaw, sila'y walang pakialam. Kahit pula ka o dilaw, mga salot sa lipunan, sa salapi sila'y silaw. Di naiibsan sa kapangyarihan ay uhaw. Hanggang silang itapo sa lupa ibaon, ikaw ang para di na dumami ay ikaw mo. Dumiling sa balon, sa namay tumugon sa paglaho.
Thank you. Ayaw natin ng plastic, toxic, at talk toot sa lipunan.
Toot! Bleep! That's right. Thank you for bleeping that, bro. So, last question. Is there anything you would like to promote?
No, wait. I have, gigs it's upcoming? Not the, but before that last question.
Oh yeah, you have a question.
I have
a
one okay. question.
Sige, let's hear it.
What is it?
Bakit ang luto ni Enrique?
Ang bagong luto.
Ang bagong luto ni Enriquez. Bakit yun po yung pangalan ng grupo niyo po? Hello,
why,
boss.
Why? Kasi, for example, you wanna eat something. Gusto natin palagi bagong luto kasi
totoo.
Masarap ang bagong luto. Diba?
Yes. Correct.
Ganun din with music. Kapag bago sa pandinig, kasi pinagsama-sama ang mga naiisip na putahe or recados, sa musikang ginagawa at nagiging bagong luto siya para sa iyo at para sa inyo. Yan.
That's right, actually. Pretty poetic. Wow. And another question is your friend over here.
Hello.
Yes, Jeff.
I love your shades, by the way.
Thank you.
Where did you get your shades?
Shopee.
Pareho. Yeah. Maganda. Magandang wow. shades pareho.
Grabe. It's so... Woo. I love that. I will get that. Pasend po ng link.
Sige,
would you like to introduce yourself po?
I am Jeff Kedelic, friend of Mark.
Yun lang. Nothing to promote?
Your social media, bro. Yeah. If you have other blog? Music, so people can find it.
Go on, Mark.
Remember last year, I also played here. I played Toxic Waste. Now, I played it again because there's a coming... music video. So,
oh, wow!
Yun, abangan niyo yung music video na yun dahil Dugut Pawis yung pinaghirapan ng team. So, May 4, we will release... that's the event date of the launch. And then, 12 midnight of May 5, dun siya lalabas. Okay. So, please do May come 4. In 290 15th Street on May 4, Cubao. That's where we'll do the launch. And... pwede ba akong mag-shout out?
Go ahead.
Oh, of course.
Yung suot ko, unmatched, tropa yan, mga gumawa niyan. It's a really nice shirt you got there.
Real
thank
nice.
You. Thank
support
you
for local.
Yes, yeah, support yeah. local.
Look nice. Do they have a social media website or Instagram?
Yes. Unmatched.
Yeah. Okay, check out their merch, guys. Okay. Yeah. So, thank you once again, ang bagong luto ni Enriquez performing those songs tonight.
One last, plug your info. Yung
social media also.
You can follow me at Jeff Kedelic sa Instagram. Jeff Kedelic plays on my streaming page and Jeff Kedelic sa artist page. Shoutout ka rin yung Unmatched, 72 Collective, and my friends from Sticky.
Yeah, and Liga Artist Group.
Liga Artist Group, yeah.
How do you spell po your screen name again?
J-E-P-C-H-E-D-E-L-I-C. Jeff Kedelic.
You lost me at H. Alright. Okay, well, thank you so much once again. Ang bagong luto ni Enriquez.
It's a pleasure.
If you want to sing on TV like these wonderful gentlemen here, and talented gentlemen,
yes,
and be discovered on Let's Groove, you can message us through our official Facebook, Instagram, and Messenger account. Or you can contact us at Texas at 0917-874-0393. I will repeat that again. 0917-874-3963. Join our growing community and spread the groovy vibes by following us on social media. Let's Groove.RJTV on Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. And Let's Groove RJTV on YouTube! Now, we will call on once again.
Once again, thank you, Mark. I have a question for you. Have you ever been to TGI RJ?
Woo.
The Friday show of RJ Jacinto? You haven't? Well, you have an open invitation to do so, man. I think he'll be glad to meet you. Because they're very similar retro vibes, and you sing while you play guitar.
Thank you very much.
So, yeah. Thank you, man. I hope you get to meet him, too.
Yeah, sure. I think our boss will like you.
Definitely. Speaking of our boss, I'm going to go ahead and plug these.
Okay.
Thank you so much, Mark, and the band, and the Jep Sedelic. Thank you, bro. Speaking of the show, this is, of course, TGI RJ. That's live every Friday here at the home of rock and roll, RJ Bistro. Of course, this features RJ Jacinto, the guitar man, the main man himself, and his band, the New Year Riots. And his live band starts playing
8:45
at 8:45 p.m. You can sing and dance to classic rock and roll from the 50s, 60s, 70s, and 80s right here. Ang daming sumasayaw dito, actually.
Oh, nga po.
So, everyone is welcome. I think last Friday, we had a seven-year-old join us here.
A seven-year-old?
Yes. RJ posted about this on his Facebook page.
Really?
Yeah, check out the picture.
Okay, I will. Wow.
Okay, so if you want to join us here on this show, the entrance is 700 pesos only.
Once 700 again, pesos only?
Yes, so that's like two burgers.
Two burgers? Oh, okay.
The price hasn't changed much in the decades that he's been playing.
Sounds like a plan. Yeah,
sulit na sulit. So once again, that's here tomorrow at the home of rock and roll, RJ Bistro in Dusit Thani Manila, Makati City. For inquiries and reservations, you can call or text Emmy at 0906-221-1524.
Contact us on facebook.com/RJBistro.
Oh, yes, once again, 0906-221-1524 or facebook.com/RJBistro. All right. We hope to see you there.
Wow, he just let it fly.
Yes, we're trying to be more energetic here.
Okay, well...
Because we are down to the last number of the show.
Of our live.
Yes,
tonight.
Gail, isn't that right, Gail? We are down to the last few numbers on the show by none other than the Roaring Twenties.
Wow.
Number, actually. So, it is time to introduce Miss Cess Appeal once again. Can we give her another big hand, please? What are you going to sing for us, Cess?
Maybe I will sing something appealing.
Appealing.
That's all I'm
going to
sing.
Cess, appealing.
Okay, fine. I will be singing, doing my best impression of Shakira.
Okay, are you going to shake your hips then?
I will try my best.
Okay, let's hear it for Cess Cruz, ladies and gentlemen. Come on.
Yay. It's a silent applause.
It's a golf clap.
Lucky we're born a far away, so both made from the distance. Lucky that I love a foreign land for, like you factor your existence. Maybe I would find the end is only checking the freckles on your body. Never could imagine there were only tell me your ways to love somebody. Let all the la la let all the la la la. Can't you see how much you feel? Whatever, wherever we're meant to be together, I'll be there and you'll be near, and that's the deal, my dear. The moment, the moment, you'll never have to wonder. We can always play by ear, and that's the deal, my dear.
Together, I'll be there and you'll be near, and that's the
All right, big hand for Cess Cruz, ladies and gentlemen. And that was our show. We would like to thank our guest performers tonight, Miguel De Leon, Mark Alienza,
Comic Strip,
and Ang Bagong Luto ni Enriquez. All right, be sure to catch our replay on Saturday and Monday at 8 p.m. Have a great weekend, everybody. We'll see you once again next week here at your favorite Thursday Chips Place.
Let's go!